heading to the James Dean Gallery in Fairmount, Indiana, his hometown where he grew up. We'll be there in a minute. Here we are at the James Dean Gallery. We're gonna go inside and check it out. And after that, we're gonna go around and check out the town, explore a little neighborhood here. We're gonna register.
Here in Lawrence Run goes to the back. In the back area there's a video room to show some rare film clips. There's also collectibles for sale in the back two rooms, around 50s and 60s things. It's okay to take pictures. There's no admission. We have a jug there if you care to make a donation on the way out. When you're done, we have maps. You can see where he's buried, where he grew up, some other sites around town.
Thank you so much.
You can take your time.
Here's the fence from Rebel Without a Cause, the actual fence they had in the film. Very cool.
You should have shot that fellow a long time ago. Now he's too rich to kill. I love that line. Here's some handmade items from fans. Paper mache, very interesting. Some bottle caps, that's really cool.
Anyone else, can we do plus the walk away from Forget Like Ever Lived?
So this is where James Dean stood for that famous photo in front of the bank. And on the wall right there. Thank you. Here's where James Dean bought his first motorcycle. It's right down the street from the house he grew up in. And he used to hang out here. It's pretty cool. It's nice and quiet. Peaceful place. Right down the street from the cemetery. No, it's right here.
Oh, there it is.
It's a very large cemetery. James Dean's grave right here. And over here is James Dean's dad and his wife. He remarried. And there's James Dean's grave. Here's a few items I bought at the gift shop, the James Dean Gallery. Sweatshirt, t-shirt, and a mug. All right there, Fairmount, Indiana.